I likes doing you favors, Persephone. Try north of here, unless I'm mistaken. Wow. I likes doing you favors. This is our first positive interaction, I think. Yes, ma'am, with pleasure. Go north of where we're standing. See, that's more like it. You know, it's always done good for me and mine, ma'am Persephone. It's very nearby. Here, I'll show you Perinax General Public Library on your map. Thank you very much. I got the Book of Ultimate Knowledge. Oh, it's right up there. You've been very helpful. Thank you. Nice to see running some good folk for a change. People not saying hi, elf, what you done for me lately. Stuff like that. Oh, well. This be the place. They open at 9. Surely we can wait 2 more hours for the Book of Ultimate Knowledge. We'll be patient a little longer, right? The Book of Ultimate Knowledge is not in there. Nor is it in here. I suspect not in here either. Well, maybe up here. No, there's a lot of empty space. What do you do, LARPing up there? You guys LARP up there? Edwinac. I don't have time for your type. Oh, good. Because you're not the one I want. Need to talk to. I don't have time for my type. Doors, doors. So many doors. Just differentiate. Make the closet doors look special so we know not to go in them. Ah! It's you, Dunnynack Copperton. Persephone, I underestimated you. I told Mora you couldn't do it. But here you are, and all Dwinin is in an uproar over Lusasa Ashing's death. Yeah, probably, and it killed a commoner as well. As promised, the book. Remember, you can only read it once. See you later. Maybe. That's supposed to mean see you later, maybe. Look at that. We have it. We have it. Alright. Thank you very much. Now, how the hell do I get out of here? I do not wish to be disturbed while we learn the ultimate magic. Alright. So, info. The Oghma Infinium is a tome of knowledge written by the Ageless One, the wizard sage Xarxes. All who read the Infinium are filled with the energy of the artifact, which can be manipulated to raise one's abilities to near demigod proportions. Once used, legend has it, the Infinium will disappear from its wielder. It leaves one with 30 bonus points to distribute among the character's attributes as one wants. Well, that's the game explanation. We don't really have a lore explanation here. I'm not sure what I'm going to do with this episode. It's 40 minutes and we're just, like, done. Okay. So I'm putting 2 into endurance because this has been bothering me. I'm putting the rest into speed. This gets already improved to, like, 90, 94, 95. This gets improved to 100 due to the arms that we wear. And I plan on enchanting the, I suppose, the helmet. Yeah, probably best to do the helmet, gauntlets, greaves, and boots for willpower, personality, and speed, and I guess the rest of luck. Not luck, I mean, luck and the rest of speed is what I mean. So I'm gonna put the rest in speed right now. Because I got addicted to that speed. So look at that. Not bad, huh? I am a god to one such as you. So now what? The Wabbajack didn't work. So I'm still a common citizen. I'm not wanted. I know I killed people, the target, and an innocent bystander in another city, but it's still, it's the same city, state, region, whatever you'd call this. It's still Dwinin, so I'm surprised I haven't gone down, because they're after me there, but not here. Yet. I suppose the day is young. Oh, I don't have to worry about walking in water. I just float over it. Alright, so where's this? They have a town square? Like, not really, no. And as far as shops? They have some. I need a general store. I need stuff. I need stuff. Can you talk to the levitating fool and say where the general store is? Bargain supplies. Frickin' high elf. Asking me like a normal human being would. But you guys like blunt. Like, okay, normal human being. Got it, normal. I don't get directions, people talk to me like that. Okay. Why would I want you to know? Okay. Am I wearing these things? No, I took them off. He just hates me. The other person wanted to enjoy helping me. What the hell do I want? Begging you for help. I just want to know where this the general store is. It's a simple question. Okay, where's the other person I was speaking with? Because that person would talk to me. Death be damned. Not too far to the east. On the map, thank you. On the map, excellent. Where is... I mean... Oh, it's interesting. They have a book... they have bookstores and then they have a library. But, I don't see... pawn shop or apothecary. Crossbrook. Alright, well, both of those stores are over there to the east. I can't run because I'm levitating. Not thinking, I just increased my speed. Let's take a look at the cemetery here while we... Oh boy! What? Something escaped from there. Right? It wasn't always like that. Something escaped. Awesome. You're supposed to give me a quest to go destroy the undead thing. I forgot. It'd be cool if you can go in some of these and just fight some undead skeletons, stuff like that. You go on your way. It's about to wear off. Where are we anyway? Okay, we need to go more north, definitely. That way. And then, yeah. This is our speed at 88 speed. And this is... Yeah, I could tell that it is a little faster at 100. 100 is like slicing and dicing. I went past them. Convenient for your one-stop shopping. So this is practical. This is a good one. Which one's this? They're the same. Same description. Alright. Then it makes no difference. Let's see. Repair an item. Well, repair that. The gauntlets. Down to almost new. Look at my weird little hands. That's still new. That we can't fix that. Get the cedar fishy. These are both new. The longbow's still new. The round shield's almost new. Alright. Equip. And we sell. This is the easiest quest. I gotta go somewhere else to sell this stuff. This other stuff. Because they don't have an armorer here or anything. Drat it all. I don't think we should head back to Dwinen. What if I go to Borean? Isn't that where the guy said he was going, Kirkwold? Streetwise improved. An alchemist, perhaps. I'll take a potion of power. Nope. Nope, power. Nope, okay. I am a common citizen. Okay, great. So, let's see if... I don't know if I've been here before. Okay, there's the town square. Yeah, nothing's filled out. I'm pretty much sure I haven't been here then. So if I just go southeast with the town square, I could probably get an alchemist to sell all these ingredients and a pawn shop to sell some of the miscellaneous stuff. And then go over my money. I might... Oh! This is one of those sky shard things. It's been forever since I found one. I was wondering if the mod was still even working. Oh, hell yeah. Sweet. I think you get to choose a level up with two skills or something, or a skill. Endurance increased by one. Three left to find Boreen Reach. Well, there's only one problem. I've already increased endurance. It was already 100. Interesting. I wonder how long it's going to show up as orange like that. Let's see something. Because these don't affect that, I don't think. Yeah. Well, I'm taking these off because we're going to be trading. There's a general store. Well, I don't need a general store. Bookstore. That's a good description. That's a good bedroom. Wow, glad I got in here just in time, huh? Wow. I was hoping for a little more than that. So they need like a pawn shop type place. Do they not have? Weaponsmith? On my map. Okay, good. I'll go there. I guess... I'm not gonna kill him. I guess, we don't have a pawn shop? Yeah, I don't see anything like that. Oh. Thanks. Letting me know that Arms place is right behind me. Well, they're coming down out here. There's an overhang here. Just hang out underneath the overhang. Keep me a little drier, right? So, I think I was supposed to loiter for 2 hours. I have finished my loitering. You need armor? You're an armor, but you're not a smithy? Like, it's just got a regular guy. Like, who's working the forge, man? I wonder if someone's working the forge here. Where's the beef? No forge. Wow. It's a strange armory then. Yeah, you're watching me, huh? Well, you buy the elven boots. The other guy wouldn't buy that. So at least there's that. This doesn't seem to work. Maybe it just didn't work in a palace. Maybe in a dungeon or outside it would. Wow. That's pathetic. Anything good here? Adamantium Warhammer. Mithril Katana. Buying cheap things is a good way to get your mercantile up. As I might eventually need them. Might. Funny, it looks like all other miscellaneous stuff, but no, there's swords and axes and stuff. Dwarven foil. Put this one next to him. Little birds. Dwarven battle axe. Adamantium short bow. I had an adamantium bow for quite a while. It was my best friend. Now I have a Daedric bow. That's my even better friend. My even better friend. I need a pawn shop. Pick some for. Saw that? Was that just a piece of rain? A drop of rain? Cause I clicked that and it went boosh. It went boosh. I need a pawn shop. You guys have, you believe in pawn shops? Yeah, I don't really need that. I was just curious. Any pawn shop. Stockthrone. Charon Tower. Knightsdale, basically anywhere but here. Okay. I mean, how much do I really need it, though? I have 111 gold there. That's just silly me. Alright, so we have enough, I'm pretty sure. 111 on the horse. And then I have 18,000 there, 50,000 there, 8,700, 35,000, 31,000. Yeah, I have enough. So the last Daedra we have to summon is Mafala for the Ebony Blade, which is 13th of Frostfall. Let me just look at the Daggerfall calendar to see. How far away that is. Alright, 10th of First Seed we're at. Morning Star, Sun's Dawn, then First Seed. Next is Rain's Hand, then Second Seed, then Mid-Year. Sun's Height, Last Seed, Hearthfire, Frostfall, Sun's dust. Oh, it's Frostfall. Frostfall is the one we want. So it's the 13th of Frostfall. So other than that, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, about 6 months until we get that one. So I'm probably gonna run around. Was that 180 days? 6 months? So if I go like this, do they like me in Sentinel? Maybe not Sentinel. I know Wayrest, they... I know Wayrest, they don't. I'm trying to... You can't, like, mouse over this stuff? Travel time is 51. So I said what, 180? Would the farthest away place, I guess, be this with no ship? Hold on. Aguron Gora. It ends here, huh? We don't get to see all. So if I go to Abibon Gora, that's 51. And I said what? 180? So I just travel back and forth? What's it say? Some of these buildings are very run down. You can even see a couple broken windows here and there. Have a loan, Shalgora, Tulun, Alessan Hills. All these loans do. I will not be visiting them. Hi. Oh, no. No, no. Okay. So that's pretty interesting. So then we can travel back, right? Because now we're in Rain's hand. So where's that? And I'm supposed to go to... What is it? Frostfall. 13th Frostfall. And I'm looking... So we got Hearthfire, Last Seed, Sun's Height, Mid-Year, Second Seed, Rain's Hand. So if we... Location has no port. Sixty-six. Look at that. That's pretty far. 51. This is longer. Longly. A small field of green leaves surrounds the town. I have loans due. You come across three people. One of them is carrying a large backpack full of assorted items. The other two seem to be bodyguards. Minevia, Ikalin, and Tulun. Stuff do. Oh, there's the one more. Okay. The Rothgarian Mountains. We're in Sun's Height. Sun's Height. Six of Sun's Height. Sun's Dawn. Wait a second. First seed, Rain's Hand. Second seed, Mid-Year, Sun's Height. Found it. And next is Last Seed, Hearthfire. And then it's Frostfall. So I'm going to go back there. Back here to Abangora. Abibangora, sorry. The pleasant smell of warm bread and smoked meat hangs in the air. Of Lones, Phrygius, Acalan, Govadon, Talun, Alessan Hills. I mean, when it's due, it doesn't mean anything. Hearthfire now. So, Hearthfire. Frostfall is next. Next month. Mephala. 14th of Frostfall is what I have written. Oh, wait. Hold on a second. Yeah, 13th of Frostfall. 13th of Frostfall. Alright, so it's like almost a month. I have 29 days. Alright. Because Frostfall is next month from Hearthfire. So this is how I do this. Sometimes I sleep. Look at this, how it's lush green like that in the middle of the desert. So if I go for Antiphilus, that's 10. We're going to want to go to 29. What if we went to Mornoth? I know, I could just search for Mornoth. 31! That's gonna be a little too far. Not enough time. And what is this? Totambu? Totambu. 26 days. Good enough. There's a monument labeled to the memory of the 1,111 soldiers who lost their lives in the Battle of Totambu. Yeah. Less than 3 months. Thanks for the reminder, but where are you heading? Well, definitely not to those places I owe loans in. So hopefully here there is a mage's guild. Huh! It looks like a skull. Pretty cool. And it's probably a graveyard cemetery as well. Makes it even more fitting, right? Save a mage's guild. Nuth? What the hell do I want? I want a mage's guild. I reckon a little more wandering around. Yeah. Wow. What a jerk. I am a common citizen, I'll have you know. It's a little morning. Sun's trying to come out. Not succeeding. Halt! You don't look like a guard. Guild. Mage's Guild. East of here. Boop. Boop. On map. Thank you. So it's there. Yeah, I guess we're done. We're just gonna sleep in a tavern for a couple days. Or 5 days. And that'll be our final day drive to summon. Isn't that exciting? Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.